wreck the mic. Watch us wreck the mic. Watch us wreck the mic. Psych.
How are you feeling?
We're all buzzing today. First day. Ask us in about 8 hours, it'll probably be the opposite.
But for how's now, your fundraising going, Doug?
Swimmingly, thanks.
Oh, that's good to know.
Is that building momentum?
How are you all feeling this morning?
Good.
Yeah,
good.
Really excited to get going.
Loving the boats. Plenty of storage space. Pocket seat.
Good to go. Pump up the jam. Pump it up while your feet are stumping. And the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more. Get the party going on the dance floor. See, cause that's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that.
Day one, lunchtime, how's it going?
Not too bad, spirit's going quite good. We've been playing a nice song game, which is not too bad. Only had one loss at the moment, one in the water.
Who was that?
It was our lovely friend Dan here. Flies is a bit killing us.
I had to tell him for the team, didn't I?
So one for the team.
I had to prove to everyone that it's not that old, even though it was. But I obviously haven't let it shine. Got back in my boat, carried on.
Soldier
on. Yeah.
Say help for heroes, just change it to help for Dan, I think.
Mm. So he went.
That's good. That's really nice,
come on, one flat.
My heart is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room. No space to rent in this town. You're out of luck. And the reason that you had to care. Traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
Day one over. How are you feeling?
I've just had a nice deep heat shoulder massage by your lovely self, so feeling good. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm alright.
Recovered from capsizing.
Just about. Bit of a shot on it.
Bit traumatic experience.
Right. It's all been up from there.
I was devastated. My whole life flashed in front of me, to be honest. I could tell the team was concerned. And everyone reacted quickly in a timely manner. All good. Plus, I get to share the room with four girls tonight.
Woohoo!
Nothing better, really.
Start of day two. How's it going?
Fantastic. No one's got any aches or pains. No one had too much to drink last night. Everyone was early in bed, so we're raring to go.
Great.
Don. They call me the Don of Wheels.
Apparently.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Are coming my way, and if the sunshine has a meaning, it's telling me not to let them get in my way.
When the rainy days are dying, gotta keep on trying. All the bees and birds are flying. Never let go, gotta hold on in. Non stop till the break of dawn. In. Keep moving, don't stop rocking.
How's it going?
Jokers to the right, here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm stuck in the middle with you. And I'm wondering what it is I should do. It's so hard to keep this smile from my face. Losing control, yeah, I'm all over the place.
Yourself, it's not that windy, honestly.
How's Loch Ness?
Yeah, it's a bit choppier than I expected. Yeah,
keep going.
It's good.
Day three, lunchtime. How are you feeling?
All good. We've had a nice ham sandwich with some cheese and real McCoy crisps, so all happy campers.
And what, how are you looking forward to the last push? Are you motivated to get to Inverness?
Well, I'm motivated to get off Loch Ness, but I'm looking forward to going to Inverness and going on the home straight.
Cool. Doug, any words?
Loch Ness can suck my balls. That's my word for you.
Hannah, have you seen Nessie?
We haven't seen her, but we've been feeling her all day. Because when she swims underneath us... She swims underneath us and makes waves, and this morning she wasn't in a very good mood, so she was pushing us backwards. But this afternoon I think that we like fed her some stuff, we threw some of our snacks in the water.
Annie, your theory on Nessie?
My theory on Nessie, well, there's a couple, but A, she could be giving birth in the water and she's just screaming in pain, so it makes the water a bit rocky. Maybe disagrees with that theory though, but you can't prove it.
Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I got the eye of the tiger, the fire. Dancing through the fire. Cause I am a champion. And you're gonna hear me roar louder, louder than a lion. It's not, that's not ideal. Great. Drinking in the morning sun. Blinking in the morning sun. Shaking off the heavy ones. Yeah, heavy like a loaded gun. What made me behave that way?
James has got the idea. I might have shaken that one a bit.